handouts create lazy people I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Actions speak louder than words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think, not people that nod their head and act like they agree. Those people that cut you open just to watch you bleed. Always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No, these people gon' tell you that you will never make it. Then when you do, they gon' say they knew you were going places. That's just how it works. Next thing you know, you'll be overrated. Hearing people say they miss the old you, it's crazy, ain't it? And perfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need passing them back from people for my achievements. When I die, I wanna know that I live for a reason. Anyone can take your life, but not what you believe in. No.
Up to be hated, that's kind of weird because I don't remember signing my name up. Coming from people that give advice but never take none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about what people think, it's how you feel inside. My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even Satan used to be an angel. Think twice before you bite on the hand that made you. Don't believe what you believe just cause that's how they raise you. Think your own thoughts, don't let them do it for you. Say you wanna drink, don't wait for people to pour it on you. Cut out the liars, stay close to people you know are loyal. Grab your own glass and fill it, don't let your fear destroy you.
Closer than close, yeah. Original, they never will be.